On May 5th, Lenape High School held their annual Senior Pinning Night. Organized and put together by teachers at Lenape, Mrs. Perry and Mrs. Allen, this night has been highly successful every year.
Well, senior pinning is a really nice ceremony, and when Mrs. Perry and I happened to take over Renaissance, they had already done it. So we kind of just added to it, tried to make it more beautiful or more inspiring, more comfortable for the families, and just tried to add something new for it each year, since it's that bond that's created between the parents and reinforces that bond with each other. So we just try to make it and add to it each year, make it a little more special.
It has become a special night for Lenape seniors as they attend the ceremony with their parents and pledge to be with each other as they enter their next chapter of their lives into college and adulthood.
It means a lot to me because it really showed me how much my parents like really mean to me, especially in this journey of going all the way to senior year. You know, it really showed like how much they truly love me and stuff like that. I think it's really important because, again, to show that when it's pointed out to somebody, you can really like see and act differently when it's pointed out to you and how much it really does mean to you.
Lots of emotion is shown along with an overall uplifting scene, which causes this to be such an impactful ceremony. Before the night ends, Lenape's principal, Mr. Catani, shows his gratitude towards the students and their parents.
Now, last thing is this. I'm Dr. Birnbaum said you better give your parents a hug and a kiss, right? She's the boss. So you make sure you do that. But I wanted to thank from the bottom of my heart each and every one of you. I will not be at this year's graduation because I'll be my daughter's. So thank you. Thank you for sharing your kids with me. It means a lot.